just getting out of work right now. It's around 4:30. For 6 weeks during the summer, I teach kids college camp, which is I teach kids how to cook. So it is fun, but my day is very regular. It's very monotonous, not a lot of stuff going on. But anyways, I started this challenge of coming up with a kanji every day that's based on what's going on in my day, every day for the month of August. And the last 2 days, being the weekend, was easy because I got the kids running around, we go to the park, went to the beach. So I get a lot of footage and I get a lot of inspiration because my kids inspired me a lot. But today's Monday, and we know how Mondays are. What came into my mind today as a Monday is that the kanji for yesterday was play, because I took my kids to the beach and they like to play. We had a really good time. And today, there's no play. Today is work. And it's responsibility, it's facing real life, that, well, you got the weekend, but now you have to go to work. The kanji for today is work.